Justin, what's the matter, man? You seem a little out of it ever since we talked to Dana White.
It had nothing to do with Dana. I've told you this. Christ.
What seems to be the problem?
I feel like I'm going to shit my pants is what the problem is.
You just went to the bathroom like 3 minutes ago.
Yeah, and I farted 97 times. Okay? There's people from fucking Environmental Protection Agency following me around with gas masks and like those trash sticks stabbing at the air. I have shit the air. If that's even possible. I have shit the air.
I don't even
air.
Know what that means.
Go step out of the hallway and use this part to breathe in. You'll find out what it means real quick.
Can you taste it?
You can taste it. You can sense it. Your bones hurt if you breathe in behind me. Your fucking bones hurt.
Was it the crab cake? What did you have for lunch?
I had a crab cake, some broccoli. I had a 40 of St. Ides.
Oh, really? No, you didn't.
I mean, not the whole thing. Good Lord, I had to come to work. I only drank 30 ounces of it. I had some Special K for lunch.
The cereal?
Yeah, the cereal.
Oh, okay.
No, not the... No, not the horse tranquilizer. You know, left the old glow sticks at home. Ever since the old testes dropped, I stopped doing the... But let's get back to the matter at hand. I feel like I'm going to fill my boxers with excrement at any second. I'm telling you what, I have a couple of farts that feel like they have luggage. This is bad news, Bears. Any way you shake it, this is about to be an episode of The Cosby's in my boxers.
The Huxtables are about to pay you a visit.
This is the worst part about being a cat owner. I still love them, though. I do. Oh, my God. I feel like I'm a shit. I can't. It's not good. It's not even so much as shit. It is my butt sneezes mocha.